Today, the Jackson Police Department took time to remember those who died in the line of duty. A memorial service was held this morning. Officers played taps, as you hear, and a wreath was laid as families placed roses in memory of their loved ones. Some family members say over time, the hurt gets better, but in their hearts, the love is always there.
It has gotten somewhat easier, but each time that I come, it always have that surge of emotion that runs through my, that surge through my heart.
In Washington, D.C., Officer Glenn Agee from Jackson was remembered. His family flew to Washington yesterday to see his name added to the National Law Enforcement Officer.